أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته My name is Muhammad Helmi Faizul bin Zainal My metric number is 061751 Alright, today I want to talk about disadvantage of transportation I have three disadvantage of transportation Number one, seasonal nature Motor vehicles are not as reliable as train transport. During the rainy and flood season, the road become unsuitable and unsafe to use. This is because the road will be slippery, resulting in accident. As we see in today's news, many feature accidents caused by slippery roads. Next, accidents and breakdowns. There are more chance of accidents and breakdowns in case of motor transport. This may be due of the rider's own negligence or the fault of others. The same goes for cars and other transport. Lastly, the disadvantage of transportation is traffic jam. Traffic jams occurs because too many vehicles users on the road. Usually, traffic jams for 2 until 3 hours before the working hours, such as in Kuala Lumpur. Alright, that's all from me. Let's go for the next subtopic. Thank you.